kontynuujemy zadanie fabularne w Nowym Jorku.
Evening, Connor. I see you made it here in one piece.
Recovered from your beating, then?
Benjamin Church is holed up on an abandoned brewery on the waterfront. We should be done with this by sunrise.
Good. I would like to have those supplies returned as soon as possible.
Of course. I wouldn't want to keep you from your lost cause. Come along, then. Follow me.
Aha, przy okazji na cutscence nie ma zmienionego naszego ubrania, więc to jest bardzo, bardzo dziwne. Bo zakupiliśmy sobie nowe. Dziwne, strasznie dziwne. W sumie jest takie o. Nic specjalnego. Bardziej to jak ninja wygląda. No, szybciej, Kenway.
Tell me something. You could have killed me when we first met. What stayed your hand?
Curiosity. Any other questions?
What do the
Templars truly seek?
Order. Purpose. Direction. No more than that. It's your lot that means to confound with this nonsense talk of freedom. Time was. The assassins professed a far more sensible goal. That of peace.
Freedom is peace.
Oh no. It's an invitation to chaos. Only look at this little revolution your friends have started. I have stood before the Continental Congress and listened to them stamp and shout. All in the name of liberty. But it is just noise.
And this is why you favor Lee?
He understands the needs of this would-be nation far better than the Jobinoles who profess to represent it.
It seems your tongue has tasted sour grapes. The people have made their choice, and it was Washington.
People chose nothing. It was done by a group of privileged cowards seeking only to enrich themselves. They convened in private and made a decision that would benefit them. Oh, they might have dressed it up with pretty words. That does not make it true. The only difference, Connor, the only difference between myself and those you aid is that I do not feign affection.
Aha. Sentymenty, czyli w ogóle nie templariusze jakby nie wyglądają, żeby mieli takie grube zasady jak na przykład kodeks asasynów z jedynki. Może o to tu chodzi, bo cały czas właśnie jest ta gadka asasynów o tej wolności, o tym pokoju. Bardziej o pokoju właśnie. Gdzie my tak w ogóle idziemy? O, naprawdę.
Hold a moment.
I widzicie, mamy zwykły strój. To jest głupota.
Church, you clever bastard.
What is it?
I was hoping I could wave you past the guards, but it has replaced most of them with men I don't know. Well, I should be able to pass without arousing suspicion, but you...
No. We do this together or not at all.
Then what do you propose?
I will find a guard who is off duty and take his uniform.
Very well. I will wait here then.
Of course you will.
Oh, I'm sorry. Would you like me to come along and hold your hand, perhaps? Provide kind words of encouragement?
Czujesz się za jednego z ludzi Churcha. On się nazywał chyba Benjamin Church, tak? Bo Kenway ma też interes do tego Churcha. Dlatego sobie wzajemnie pomagamy. O, chyba pamiętam to zadanie. Chyba pamiętam.
That should suffice. Follow me.
Hold, strangers. You tread on private property. What business have you here?
The Father of Understanding guides us.
You I recognize, not the savage.
He is my son.
Tasted of the forest fruits, did you? Off you go then.
Już tak na dzikusa wygląda. Leśne owoce. A przy okazji moi rekruci sobie dali radę. A nie możemy teraz te kliknąć. A zmarnowaliśmy. Zmarnowaliśmy okazję.
Locked. Give me a moment.
Must be strange for you, discovering my existence as you have.
I'm actually curious to know what your mother might have said about me. Always wondered what life might have been like had she and I stayed together. How is she, by the way?
Dead. Murdered.
What?
I'm sorry to hear that.
Oh, you're sorry. I found my mother burning alive. I'll never forget her face as she sent me away. Charles Lee is responsible for her death by your order. And you're sorry.
It's impossible. I gave no such order. I spoke the opposite, in fact. I told them to give up the search for the precursor site. We were to focus on more practical pursuit.
It is done. And I'm all out of forgiveness.
Nie miałby chyba powodu, żeby kłamać.
Benjamin Church, you stand accused of betraying the Templar Order and abandoning our principles in pursuit of personal gain. In consideration of your crime, I hereby sentence you to death.
No!
You're too late. Church and the cargo are long gone. And I'm afraid you won't be in any condition to follow.
We've chosen to stand with the victor. It's Britain who will win this war. You always did prefer principles to profit. Perhaps that's what...
O, możemy. Zlecenia. Wyślemy ich szybko. Kucharz chyba jeszcze... Nie. Wszyscy już są wolni, tak? Georgia. Weźmy tutaj... tych dwóch. A do północnej Karoliny wyślemy kucharza. Tam gotuje. Jak to się klika? Przypisz? A, enter, dobra, nieważne. W którym ja jestem w ogóle? A, dobra. Stroje nie... Nie, naprawdę, gdzie jest? A nie, dobra. Nie mogłem się odnaleźć przez chwilę. Czyli będziemy musieli jeszcze gonić tego Churcha całego. Się nie wywinął.
That
Bardzo śmieszne, jak oni tą główką walą w nas.
Where is Church?
I'll tell you anything you want. Only promise that you'll let me live.
You have my word.
He left yesterday for Martinique. Took passage on a trading sloop called the Welcome. Loaded half its hold with the supplies he stole from the Patriots. That's all I know, I swear. You promised.
Ale on nie.
And he kept his word. Let's go.
Dokładnie.
Get out of here.
You don't say.
Now is not the time for sightseeing.
Wow. Takiego zagrożenia. Co walczyć?
Stuck. See if you can find something to pry it open. Connor? What are you up to? Oh, no. Don't do that. There's no way of knowing what's on the other side!
We do now.
Church is at least a day on us. We must move quickly if we're to catch him.
I have a ship we can use. Meet me on the pier when you're ready.
Czego tu my nie mamy? Sekwencja dziewiąta, czy już jesteśmy dosyć daleko? Dosyć, nie no, naprawdę jesteśmy daleko. Skoro sekwencja dziewiąta. Powiem, że w poprzednich sesjach chyba dwójce to było 12 sekwencji, albo 13 może. Więc już naprawdę sporo dało nam się zrobić. No i oczywiście, gdzie my jesteśmy? Aha, nie, kontynuujemy. Od razu. Bez zbędnego...
Shall we?
...gadania. I oczywiście nasza postać w podstawowym odzieniu. Pomimo, że mamy inne. To jest takie lenistwo, że autorom naprawdę się nie chciało zmieniać nawet odzienia postaci w poszczególnych tych, to po co dawali wybór tak naprawdę, skoro to nic nie daje. Morze Karaibskie. O, daleko na południe. Piraci z Karaibów.
I told you this was a poor heading.
Jeśli mogę zaspoilerować, to tutaj będzie Assassin's Creed 4 się rozgrywał dokładnie. Może grajski. Ha, ale taki mały spoilerek. Może mnie nie zabijać. Może mnie nie zabijać. Nie chciałbym się tu rozbić. Ojej. Wystarczyłaby mała dziurka, żebyśmy tutaj poszli na dno. Ładnie woda wygląda.
Is it the welcome?
Gdzie mamy iść w końcu?
Aye, and she's dropped anchor.
Bring us in for a closer look, son.
It seems the ship has been abandoned.
Church always was a slippery little bastard.
Enemy ahead! They're making to flee! After them! Full sail!
Nie, na burzach go zmienię, bo się nie wyrobię tutaj. Ojej. Ale teraz muszę na pewno, żeby jak najbardziej przyspieszyć. Nie wyrobię się, nie ma szans. Pewny. Nie, ten wiatr jest masakryczny. Poza tym tutaj są małe wysepki. Ciężko by tutaj się pływało.
Hurry, son. We won't get a second chance at this.
To było głupie, co? Chyba powinien naokoło płynąć. Nie da się tutaj na pełnym żaglu płynąć, to mnie strasznie znosi. Wiatr. To na otwartym morzu by może jeszcze wypalało. Zapewne tu będziemy musieli i tak dopłynąć do jakiegoś miejsca, żeby go dorwać. Celowo ten wiatr tutaj był. Już chcę.
You came to captain a ship, given the way you sail.
No sail.
No sail.
Half sail, man.
Half sail.
Rein her in to half sail.
Ease her off.
Half sail.
How is it you came to captain a ship, given the way you sail?
Full sail.
Bend them all. Full sail.
Reduce speed.
Half sail.
No, dokładnie.
Between the cliffs, boy, and the Aquila is too big to follow. We need to go around. God damn it! We're going to lose him. What other choice have we? Those rocks would crush us.
Nie, no jasno, rozbilibyśmy.
The current here is swift. We still have a chance.
Strasznie znosi, nawet na półżaglach teraz.
Send that bastard to the seafloor!
No! I need his ship afloat! The cargo must be saved! Church escape!
Ale nie mam jakby pokazanego, że mam zniszczyć tę kulę łańcuchową. Ale muszę podejść z boku. Nie. Ledwo drsnąłem.
Give me a damage report now.
Dużo straciliśmy zdrowia. Znaczy zdrowia. Nasz statek jest po prostu za bardzo zniszczony. Nie wiem, jakbyśmy teraz musieli to zrobić. A on w magiczny sposób na mnie przybędzie. Szalenie dostępny, co? To w jaki sposób miałem tam popłynąć? To w jaki sposób miałem kurwa tam popłynąć? Super, spalona. Nie, super. Uciekł mi. A, naprawdę. Jest najgorszy. Teraz na przykład kamera była zmieniona i miałem okazję, żeby coś trafić. Dobra, już nie chowajcie się. Jeszcze tego zniszczymy. Ten mały jeszcze. Kajak. Teraz to idealnie. A, za daleko.
Give me the damage report.
Again. Połamany. Kockiego.
Men! Prepare to board! What are you doing?
Ending this.
Zaszli zniszczony statek. Czyli nasze zlecenia. To wszystko. Aha, Georgia przejęta. Południowa Karolina jeszcze nie. Aha, on sobie nie dał rady. Nie, fajnie. Dajmy ich dwóch, bo ja im nie ufam. Aha, tych oficerów musimy zabić. Nie mamy innej broni? Jak? Nawet... Cholery jak? Co on tu robi? Nie wiem. Nie wiem dlaczego nie mam innej broni, jak to ostrze i pistolet. Tutaj może być church.
D. What has church done with the cargo?
Nie mogę normalnie biec. Can I?
Working my way through your nasty little tricks and traps. Clever. Some of them anyway.
Enough.
We came here for a reason.
Different reasons, it seems.
Where are the supplies you stole?
Lepiej mu użyć cierpienia, co?
I ask again. Where are the supplies?
On the island beyond. Awaiting pickup. But you've no right to it. It isn't yours.
No. Not mine. Those supplies are meant for men and women who believe in something bigger than themselves. Who fight and die that one day they might be free from tyranny such as yours.
Are these the same men and women who fight with muskets forged from British steel? who bind their wounds with bandages sewn by British hands. How convenient for them. We do the work. They reap the rewards.
You spin a story to excuse your crimes, as though you're the innocent one and they the thieves.
It's all a matter of perspective. There is no single path through life that's right and fair and does no harm. Do you truly think the crown has no cause? No right to feel betrayed? You should know better than this. Dedicated as you are to fighting Templars, who themselves see their work as just. Think on that the next time you insist your work alone befits the greater good. Your enemy would beg to differ. And would not be without
cause. Zamanios gina, ne tiahne te kantu ti togaske.
Passing was a boon for us both.
Come on. I expect you'll want my help retrieving everything from the island.
Czy na jakiejś pobliskiej wyspie znajduje się ponoć ten władunek, czy jakoś tak? Dziewiąta sekwencja zakończona. Ciekawe, czy wyjdziemy za Nimusa teraz.
I have been reunited with my father, but I do not yet know if this bodes well or ill. Our goals are aligned, at least so far as independence is concerned. But he continues to defend Charles Lee, the man who murdered my mother and burned my village. Still, he makes a point about Washington and those who back him. I hear much talk of freedom and equality. But it seems one must be a landed white man to benefit. What if someone like me, or Suri? What role for us in this new world? Is my father right then? There is so much I must consider and so little time in which to do it.
Welcome back. And how was Martinique?
Achilles, I owe you an apology. It was wrong of me to say the things I did.
Your words were harsh, Connor, but there was also truth there. I failed the order, allowed the Templars to take control.
But now their hold is weakened, which makes me believe there's a chance for peace. Imagine what might be accomplished if we were to unite.
Why the change of heart? Where is this coming from? You've met your father, haven't you?
I do not claim to trust the man, or even like him. But I would be remiss to ignore this opportunity.
Haytham may listen, but will he understand? And even if he does, will he agree?
Even he must admit that we can achieve more together than we do alone.
I assume you're off to find him.
Yes. I ride for New York to see what might be done.
Zróbmy tak. Nowy Jork znowu. Dobra, ale wydaje mi się, że tym zajmiemy się w przyszłym odcinku, a tymczasem dziękuję wam za oglądanie i jak na razie to będę tutaj przemieszczał się do Nowego Jorku. Dobra, dzięki za oglądanie i cześć.